Okay, hopefully the audio is good. Let me check. We're gonna get some weird audio shit because I'm checking on my phone. Because last time we streamed, it didn't get the game audio. So, we are checking if the sound is good. I think so.
I think so.
Yes.
I think so. Yes. Yes.
Okay, we figured it out. Okay. There we go. Oh, it might crash. It crashed. That's okay. It's okay. Sometimes games crash, you know? Moving my mic forward. Maybe then I'll be louder. The intro to this is always really loud. I'm so sorry. Oh, I do also, in fact, have coffee. So.
Caught my very own river net.
Saints be praised that he works in mysterious ways. Got plans for her.
Take her over to the Mangled Mermaid. Rent a bed.
On to woo a girl, Mr. Brawn.
Felix.
Do you think you're doing?
What comes natural, like?
Not natural to me. Get away.
Alice is asexual, confirmed. Okay, time to go to the Mangled Mermaid.
The white cat Kitty. Reminds me of my Snowdrop. Nanny knew her.
Kitty. See. Ice blocks. Woo. Isn't there a Snee Snark yet? There's a Sea Snark. I call them Snee Snarks because I think it's funny. Grab a pint of the Mangled Mermaid. Oh my god. It's the Mangled Mermaid. Where to see Nanny? Alright, we have to go around back because there's a fight going on. Down here is where we see Jack Splatter.
Get those spank assholes out on the street, or I'll come up and brain
you. Shut off, you cocker snipe. You'll never get past Long Tim.
I'll get what you and your floozies owe me, Miss Ladybird. See if I don't.
Maybe you notice I'm not pissing me drawers at the prospect. Alice Little. You'll make a nice change. Bring your disheveled self up here.
Oh yeah, and this guy just dies. He just freaking died. Horsey! Look at the horsey! Horsey. Oh. Yep, there's the fight. Flack off, he's getting murdered.
You won't give me what I want, I'll burn this dump of yours down to the ground.
Go away. She's done no harm.
She hurt me feelings.
She hurt me feelings. Just adjust it. No, that's too low now. I think it was okay where it was, to be honest. It was here. Here we go, back to Wonderland. Tundraful. Is there anything back here? Oh, there is! This is how you think in game. You're like, look everywhere! Absolutely everywhere. Even if it doesn't make sense, you're looking there. Because you never know. You asshole! Piece of shit. Teefers. Death. Right, isn't there like a... Oops, shit, I hit my mic. We should really get that out of arm hitting range, you know? I think that would be a good idea. Yeah! Come on, come on. Come here. Yeah! Give me out, bitch. Ugh. I forget if these guys just keep spawning as long as the big guy is up. Apparently not. Haha. Fucking hit me, do it. Fucking do it, bitch. Do it, asshole. I beg you. Fucking do it. I want you to. Oh, there's a piggy somewhere. And for some reason, but there's... Ha 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 ha. Pig on this side. Dude, I need a new mouse pad. Things I'm getting when I get my YouTube paycheck. A new chair, because this one sucks. And a new mouse pad. I'm slowly waiting until I can get a new keyboard and mouse, but that is expensive. Oh, shite. Yeah, go to my YouTube and then you can help me get money and then I can pay for all these things, assuming you're better at gaming and it is more entertaining for you. Oh, shite. never said I was good at games. Come on. There we go. I don't know if that gave me anything. Wee. Oh, it's the hobby horse. Hobby horse time. It's time. It's hobby horse time. I know how to use the hobby horse. It's R, right? To switch. That's Snee Snark. It's R, right? Yeah, bitch. Come here. No. It's my favorite weapon. Give me another one. Oh, I can't wait until it's upgraded and I get all of the cool fucking flip that she does. Ah, shite. No, don't get cornered by them or else you're gonna get iced. Ah, shite. Bitch! Yay, we did it. Yeah, so can I get something? Yeah, I don't know why you fucking think I could get something. Like, I already upgraded the pepper grinder. Oh. I got a message on my phone. Por qué? Ugh.
Grave news. The ship was crushed and her crew lost. She was not built for navigating the Arctic ice fields. The recent competition of governments in fitting out polar expeditions is a needless waste of human life.
Somebody liked my tweet of me streaming and cat messaged me. Cat. I'm streaming. Come watch. They got a little sleep to me streaming. They're gonna wake up to me streaming. Have I slept yet? Absolutely fucking not. But I also woke up at 7 p.m. So. I was away beforehand, and then I went back to sleep. So I was tired. Hit them! Do it! You can do it, Alice. I believe in you. Can you go this way? Thank you. No, that's not what I wanted you to do. Can you hit something? I hate that it's laggy at this part. This is exactly what I'm seeing on my screen about how laggy it is. And that's just how the game is. Please. Oh my god. He's going. Okay, it's just gonna be like this. Okay. Yep. Good. A little bit.
Witless never saw a bottle of gin she couldn't empty in an hour. Do most anything for threepence and a long taste of blue ruin.
Was I supposed to? Yeah, I was supposed to go this way. Okay. Dude, why is my arm itchy? What the fuck? Thank you. Are we gonna get more bad guys? Oh no, this is a platform. The game crashed. Nice, nice. Good.
Thank you.
Nope, hit this guy. Hit this guy, please. Thank you. They better give me some fucking violets so I can heal, cause Jesus. Our first shell. Oh, and it's a question one. These ones are
welcome,
easy.
Welcome, Alice. Here's a little something to keep your brain down.
How is the Queen of Hearts like a typhoon?
Righto.
Panther Rose is red. That didn't even heal me. Probably not gonna get everything because I never do, but I'm gonna try and get as much as I can. Especially this area because it kind of confuses me a little bit, and I've done it twice, and both times I don't think I've gotten everything from this area. So. Did miss this though.
Glasses. They make them all fine and good, but a waste of a perfectly good bottle. I could fill it with gin for thruppence.
Can my mouse work, please? I really do need a new mouse pad. Mine is shite. Did I get the thingy? Hello? Yeah, because this is here. Okay. Dude, my mouse for some reason is being kind of weird. What the hell? It's like not letting... Oh, shite. Oh, I completely missed it. Oh, where am I? Where did you put me? Oh, me here. Chief Mock Turtle. Did I miss that? I don't know. Ah, that's how I got in here. Okay. Yeah, I kind of went back and did that. I was supposed to go here first, but I did it anyways. I think I actually got everything this time. Maybe.
Better come aboard, Alice.
We're doomed, of course.
What? There's no hope then.
Oh, there's an infinite amount of hope, but not for us. Now get up here. Confounded beasts. They want my ship.
I think you're more to their taste.
Never. We're almost relatives.
You're related to Sue, Admiral.
I've an idea. We'll leave this mayhem and go to Carpenter's show. It's better than a gaff. Carpenter promises what we don't take seriously can't harm us.
Best dive now, Admiral, or the sharks will have us for lunch.
Let's fucking go! Look at the moon. The moon is me. The moon is me. Yeah, that's that one. My trick is to just kind of blow everything up. And really don't try to fight the things that aren't in your way. Just only get the ones that are in your way. Fuck. Oh, I did it. First fucking try, oh. Usually it takes me a few times to do that. Diluted depths. I think right after this I'm gonna take a break to stretch, have a sip of water, and then we'll go back at it. Too quickly.
My ships are back, and I am too.
Admirals go down with their ships. In any case, I never knew you for a sailor. If memory serves, you were station master of the Looking Glass line.
Sacked from the railroad, without the option. Redundant, the nitwit said. Never a holiday. Loyal as a bulldog. Going in a different direction, my Aunt Fanny, if I had one. Going off the rails more like bloody disaster. Now I'm shipless. The old railroad's dead, and this new thing's a monstrosity. It never runs on time. Engineers asleep at the switch. What I don't know about it can't hurt me. Say no more. Nod's as good as a wink. Change the subject. We avoid speaking about the thing whose name should not be spoken.
Hearing something useful about this new train would make for a change.
You don't respect the suffering of others. Go ask your questions and smart remarks to Caterpillar.
I'm sorry, Admiral, really. Please, tell me what you know about the train.
I'll just say we've escaped a contaminating corruption. Count yourself lucky to be down here.
But I don't want to escape. I want to stop it. I must stop it to save myself. And Wonderland, too.
Nonsense. Speak more nonsense. Diversions rule the day. The show must go on and so on. Speaking of shows...
We weren't.
Yeah, well, never mind. Here's a ticket for the show Carpenter's mounting. Use it.
Oh, crack, crack, crack. All right. Gonna take a break. Gonna take a break. Taking a break. Okay. I'm back. Let's drink some water, hydrate up. Diluted dips. Don't think there's any. Oh, there is a thing back here. He's so sad. But oh. Jellies. Snee snark. Water. Oh, it does. That makes that a lot easier. Oh, and we're dead. Could have just gone the other way. Yeah, let me just. I'll just go this way. It's so much easier. Oh! Wee! Let's go. Come on. Let's go, Atlas. Oh! Don't know why it didn't let me fly after that. It just said, ahaha! No jump. It's another door. Let's go.
I was the last one in the library the night of the fire. The log I added to the grate was dead when I went upstairs to bed with Dinah.
it wasn't, I may be responsible for my family's deaths.
Vorpal blade. Okay, I think there's dudes. Yeah, this part. Right. Yeah, so this is where we get this guy. The way that you do this is you hit his bombs, which I completely and utterly miss. And then you go up. I'm gonna switch to this. Because I think you get more hits. From my friend. Oh, you responded. This way. Jelly.
Photographs are a kind of imitation.
A great painter captures a true likeness.
The camera helps an amateur come close.
Yeah, go back. How do I go over? Oh, I go around. Okay, I saw. I see. The platform is my question, because I know that there is one, but I don't see it. Give me a second. I do not see it. Ah! I knew there was something, but I didn't know where. Oh, I forgot that this moves. Where is you? There is you. I need to go back. Oh, itchy leg. Yeah, I didn't do that properly. Can I just go over here from here? I wonder. No, okay. Well, we figured it out. We cannot do that. To upgrade a weapon. Yeah, the hobby horse. Yeah. I need to move my coffee. You cannot be there. It's in the way of my arm. I think that's all that's up here. Off we go. Oh, it's saving. What's the next one that gets upgraded? The hobby horse gets up to 3, and then that goes up to 3. Okay. I just go by what the game does for what's the least amount for the next one, so. Because the game kinda gives you what you're gonna need. Obviously, you could save up for whatever one you want, but. Tis what I like doing. Just let the game guide me. Barrel bottom. Like a beacon, like a bikini bottom.
What lies beneath this patina of civility? Something wicked, I'll wager.
Okay, there's Piggy. Two. Okay, it doesn't have a fourth attack yet. Let's go this way. Because there's things over here. Why? Sorry, I was messaging somebody. Sorry, my leg is itchy.
Most theatricals and gaffes are unsuitable for young persons. Punch and Judy dust-ups are no more than vulgar domestic arguments.
There's a way... that way. I remember. It was like, there's a way... We go from here... Over here. Is there anything around? There is, before I go in.
There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.
Survive? Okay, so I just have to not die. Which is good. All I have to do is just not get hit and just run around. Which isn't too bad. I just have to run around in a circle. Basically. Just gather them up. And then once you get to like the half mark, you look where they all are. Because you just have to not get hit. Miss the train. Is there a way to get up from there? Oh no, here. Okay, I think I'm gonna stop here though. We're at a good spot to stop at, to be honest. And I don't want this episode to be too long. So thank you guys for watching. This was a fun little short morning stream. Alright, thank you guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.